there are people who have believed in nothing since their birth. That doesn't remove the fact that those people act, make something of their lives, are busy with something, produce something. And other people have instead the vice of believing. Duties become concrete before their eyes as ideals to be realized. Now, if one fine day they no longer believe, perhaps gradually because of a logical or even illogical series of disillusions, you see how they discover the nothingness. Which for others has always been so natural. Well, ultimately it resembles the mechanical gesture of a worker, which is both a gesture in the production he contributes to as a robot, and a gesture charged with revolutionary threat.
I'm a man of about 50, but I look younger. The first thing that strikes one about me is my smile. And it's striking first of all because one feels immediately that it's a smile that has become a stereotype. I'm a public man, so I am obliged to smile, apparently. And in fact, if you like, my head is somewhat like the head of a hunchback. Round, with a protruding forehead, smooth hair, and a small, weak chin. As for my eyes behind the glasses, they are round and inexpressive because of this continuous laughing in that conspiratorial, guilty way. They stick firmly to anyone who observes me, only to flee immediately. Quelle raison? Perché non lo vuole mangiare? Non ti piace qui? Come non ti piace? Sì, va bene, non c'è problema niente. Se vuoi sapere non vuole mangiare, che tutti diamo a mangiare qui. Tutti. Diamolo a mangiare sempre, no? Diamolo a mangiare sempre. Sì, sì, va bene, grazie a te. Prendilo popotto. Mangialo popotto. Non lo mangi, allora non è popotto. Popotto! Mangialo! Non lo vuoi? Non lo vuoi?
I do not like any form of publicity whatsoever. By the very nature of my power, I have to remain in shadow, and there, in fact, I do remain. Every possible source of information about me mysteriously as well as systematically disappears. No anecdotes are told about me. Not even a joke. And that is extraordinarily un-Italian, in contrast to my shrewd smile.